guess me wrong, cause I ain't gonna flex like a bar for bar, and I live for my chest. My ass is up next, so why don't you tell me who's the greatest of this generation?
Hello everyone, my name is Dino and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 3. If you like this video, give it a like. If you are new, subscribe, and let's begin.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Thank you. we taking it some more now, or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
Thank you.
I've got your precious Maria. If you don't want her face to look like she fell out with the butcher, bring $500,000 to the villa at Cedar Grove. I am gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a like. If you are new, subscribe to join the Dino Nation, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.